Good afternoon. My name is Pastor Frank Rackley, Patton Pentecostal Church, here in Patton. On behalf of the principal, Marie Robinson, the teachers and staff of the class of 2018, we want to thank each of you for coming today to this glorious service. First and foremost, we want to say to the entire class of 2018, we're very proud of you all and what you've accomplished here at the Titan High School. And may God bless you as you begin the new chapter in your lives. And every parent here today, tell them how much you're proud of them. We'd like to recognize a special guest here today. Father Bruce Sickett is going to bring the invitation. Father Sickett has been pastor for Christ the Divine Mercy Parish in Millinocket, in East Millinocket, St. Benedict Parish, Benedict of Maine. And we have Pastor Craig Fitzpatrick bringing scripture. He is the pastor of the Calvary Baptist Church in Stacyville, Maine. And Pastor Ruth Voss bringing the message. She is the pastor of the Stetson Memorial United Methodist Church in Patton, Maine. And Pastor Dana Rue bringing the benediction. He is the pastor of the Washington Memorial Church in Sherman, Maine. We would give them a warm welcome.